We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your no sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It's just a lot.
Well, you did good. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Wait, why? Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate! Abby, get in here before some scars see you.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck.
Don't get me wrong. I love that we live in this climate. But as soon as that gun gets wet, it's useless.
I haven't had a problem with mine. Maybe it's you.
Fuck you. When you go out on a two-week on the coast, and you have a clicker sprinting towards you while your gun is misfiring, then I want to hear what you have to say.
I don't know what to tell you. You got unlucky. These guns are solid.
Okay.
Hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Shot Danny?
He's lucky Scar was out first.
Fucking traitor.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
Got one for you.
All right.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Anything?
Yeah.
Cool. Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arma?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? Hold up. All clear. Anyway. So bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained, and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
survival belong.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. I had no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. Of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
Nada. There has to be something around here. What the fuck did I walk into? Use Levin here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Thank you.